just regaling your former co-workers with a tale of faith.